Now, the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Thursday inaugurated the Delhi government's second lab to sequence genomes of COVID-19. The facility will help in generating state-of-the-art whole genome sequencing data for the coronavirus for identification and screening of new variants with clinical significance circulating in and around the National Capital Region. This also facilitates and helps in the classification of new strains or variants of COVID based on genomic data.